in the aftermath of the election, we had all these people going around and say, well, I don't see any evidence of voter fraud. The media is not giving enough a compelling case. Well, that compelling case has emerged. But does a Christian in China ask and come away and say, you know, there's no persecution because I haven't read about it in the state regime press? No, they don't.